mercy, Lord.
I rain on solution and power.
Christ mercy, Lord.
I rain on solution and power.
My name is Tonde Ito and Godwin from Edo State. I was facing challenges. That was what brought me to mercy, Lord. First of all, I was going through YouTube one day. I saw that the prophesying, delivering people. I was like, what kind of man is this? So a voice came to me and said, this is your last bus stop and this man will deliver you. So I was passing through a lot of challenges, which I decided to come to Mercy Land. I came last year for the crossover. After the crossover, I went home. So I went to buy the decoder that always show Mercy City. During the process of me watching the decoder, so I saw Daddy talking about being a partner and coming to Mercy City. That was February. So I decided to register as a partner because I was passing so many challenges in my business. As a skin therapist, I will prepare a cream for customers and it's not working, which I know I did well, but yet I will be expecting a good review. I will get a review of your cream is not working. So I decided to register as a partner. So when I came, I was opportunity to have this 1,000 naira for Daddy, from Daddy. Daddy was sharing this 1,000 naira, which I collected this 1,000 naira. He said we should go and prosper. So after then, when I was making my product, a voice came to me. I thought about it. I think this product is not working. Since I'm a partner now, I have that faith that this product will work. So this oil of mercy, I just decided on my own, since I heard that voice, I said, since I'm missing this product now, let me add this mercy of oil inside this product. Definitely it will work.
So you mean that very oil of mercy you are holding right now, is that right?
Yes.
So when you apply it, what happened?
So after applying the mercy oil inside the product, then the first customer called, like they want this product, and I sold it out for the customer. After the calls started coming, a lot of calls.
Power!
If you notice, my voice are very cracked because I receive a lot of calls every minute, every second. And the best thing, the reviews I'm getting from customers, even a lot of customers is testifying, Tondia, whenever I use your Tondia organic skincare, do you know my ex-boyfriend that left me saw me in a party and he proposed to me.
And you are just sitting there like that. People of God, drop up on your feet and shout, power!
Power!
Can you say it once again? Power!
After applying the oil of mercy, I put it inside the cream. And I said, as a partner, I partner with everything that has to do with me. So I partner with my business. So as any of my customers will use this product, every blessing that is coming to me will go to them, and they will have more money to order for my product, and their skin will be shiny and be flawless. Hey. Behold, brothers and sisters, a lot of review. You will see they will write on their organic skincare, you are the best.
No.
Anywhere I go, people are telling me, God, what kind of product are you using? Your skin is shiny. A lot of people is saying, even the ex-boyfriend that left them, come to...
People of God, hear me, appreciate this God once again.
And brothers and sisters, behold, I have, like right now, I have more than, my product has gone viral. That I have more than 150 customers from abroad.
Wow.
After then, a lot of customers started patronizing me. My business was booming. So I opened a very big organic shop because I was having a very small one then. That's the picture you are seeing there. I opened a very big organic skincare shop. And now, last 2 weeks, I bought a car.
I don't like the way you are celebrating this testimony. People of God, we are in Mercy City. We are right now at the mountain where the angels of God Mercy City are around. And you are celebrating this testimony like that. Can you jump up on your feet and shout hallelujah? Can you say the hallelujah louder?
My advice to viewers all over the world, you see some of us, they are always jealous, saying a lot of bad things about Prophet Jeremiah Amoto Fofi. I will advise you, who don't pass you, don't pass you. Be loyal, come to Mercy City and become a partner. For the junior partners out there, just be focused. Like for me, I have all the spiritual items. Everything I pray with it, and I have that belief. as you believe in the God of Prophet Jeremiah or Motor Fofi, there is no impossibility in his ways. Whatever you decree as a partner, I was a junior partner, but yet now I'm a senior partner. Because what God has done in my life, I believe God will do it for all the partners. Just be focused. Be focused and believe in the God of Prophet Jeremiah Omoto Fofi.
Can we celebrate Jesus once again? Cette femme se réjouit aujourd'hui, cher téléspectateur, de son miracle. Alors, elle qui est une femme d'affaires, particulièrement dans la vente des produits cosmétiques, la vente des produits pour des soins de peau. Alors, en tant que thérapeute, chère réputateur, elle a dit que par le passé, elle n'émergeait pas et même à un certain moment, les gens se plaignaient au sujet de ses produits. Alors, elle a dit que toutefois que les clients achetaient ses produits, ils se plaignaient, cela ne fonctionnait pas, cela ne marchait pas normalement. Alors que, tel qu'elle a relaté, ces produits étaient vraiment confirmés et sophistiqués et vraiment prêts à l'usage. Mais tel qu'elle a relaté, cher réalisateur, elle a dit que depuis le moment où elle a pris ses décisions d'être partenaire de Merci TV, parce qu'elle a découvert ce ministère sur YouTube, et elle a vu comment Dieu utilisait l'homme de Dieu, prophète Jérémie, c'est la raison pour laquelle elle a décidé de venir à Merci City pour en bénéficier de cette grâce. Et heureusement pour elle, elle a commencé comme partenaire junior, et c'est alors que l'homme de Dieu a prié pour elle, sa situation a commencé à prendre une autre allure, chère docteur. Elle a dit que les complaintes des clients par le passé ont complètement changé, mais les gens ont commencé à l'apprécier, apprécier ses produits, et c'est alors que vraiment le Seigneur a élargit son champ d'affaires. Alors elle a dit qu'elle a décidé d'être partenaire senior et c'est alors que le Seigneur l'a bénie davantage financièrement au point qu'elle a pu s'acheter une belle voiture et élargit même sa boutique. Aujourd'hui les bénédictions sont énormes. Elle a dit depuis même qu'elle a reçu une somme de minéra où l'homme de Dieu bénissait ses partenaires avec une somme de minéra, cela n'a cessé d'apporter vraiment faveur et miséricorde dans sa vie et c'est la raison pour laquelle elle est ici aujourd'hui pour dire Dieu merci au Dieu de prophète Jérémie Omoto Fofin et de conseiller à tous d'être partenaire de Merci TV. Applaudissons pour le Seigneur. Avena of Solution Empire.
Merci, Lan.
Avena of Solution Empire.
My name is Abugo Ephraim Jonathan. I'm from Nsukka, Enugu State, but I reside in Benin Republic. I have come to return all the glory to God of Jeremiah for what he has done in my life. I have been in business for many years, but I was failing. I was facing challenges. I have been in business, but I have nothing to show in the business. First of all, I'm so much indebted that to travel, I'm a businessman, but I cannot raise 500,000 CFA. I can't travel with my own capital. And each time that I try to borrow money from a friend to travel, when I came back to refund the money would be a problem to me. So yesterday, the friend will ask me that I should leave the money. This is the challenge that I was facing. And I have a very good friend who is a brother to me. He's a partner of Mercy Land, and he command money. Money obey him. He speak language of money. And when I went there, I told him that I'm really tired of this business. That I really want him to help me. That I want to speak that millions language, that money language. That I want to speak that language. That I want him to help me. Yeah, I wanted to do because it's time with him. Whenever he's communicating, it's millions that I will be hearing from him. I told him that I want to at least pronounce without fear. I want to pronounce the million without fear.
Can we clap for Jesus once again? Wow.
Okay, when I told him, he said that he's very happy that he will take me to the school of the millions language. That I should prepare, that he'll come in, we'll be coming to Mercyland, Nigeria. And the time that when he fixed the date to come, I don't have the money of the I don't have transport money. And he still sponsored me to Mercyland. When he reached Mercyland, he advised me that when he reached Mercyland, he told me that his secret is Mercyland, that he has been in a partner, since he became a partner, he has been a successful man, in which I can witness, I say yes. And he advised me I should register as a partner. being the in the 2nd November of year 2017, making a year yesterday, when I became a partner and I went back to Benin Republic, my greatest surprise is immediately this car entered my house, everything changed completely.
Power!
First of all, I was living in one room apartment, and inside that room I was not happy. When immediately this car enter my house, I called one agent. I said that now it is time for me to live in two rooms and parlor.
Power!
And immediately I get to I change house firstly. Now when I went to the shop, I was having only one shop. In that shop, a man who cannot raise 500,000 to travel, I was able to bid. If you see in the image, that is shop. One shop have turned into triple shop, and I was able to bid that shop now.
Power!
If you are excited about this testimony, celebrate the Lord once again.
Yeah, this one is three shop.
Just stand and talk.
It's three shop together. We are three in that shop. I'm the middle, in the center of it. When I get back, I went back. I said, now I have become a partner, and my brother have assured me that he have taken me to the school of millions language, which means I can speak it now.
Power!
I went. I see the landlord. I said, now I want to expand the shop. And the landlord asked me that I should go ahead. There's no problem. And I expand the shop. When I did, the landlord said that you don't have that money, that if I'm ready to bid, I said there's no problem. Just call me a contractor. I want to know how much the shop will take. And when he presented the man to me, and we started the work. To my greatest surprise, I don't know how money was just coming. Money was just coming left and right. To the extent I finished the shop, and the shop cost me 850,000 CFA. A man who cannot raise 500,000 to travel, if not because of God of Jeremiah. And when I finish the great, I'm under fashion. And you take money to decorate the shop. And after decorating everything, I'm reaching a million. And after then, those people the importer that I have been buying from them, they begin to call me that we have new designs. We have those. I say, am I the one? Even the importers are calling me. My life will just change like this. Just
power!
Somebody who cannot raise 500,000 in 3 months, 4 months. I say, in 2 days, I have already raised 500,000, more than 500,000 in my life. It became like a surprise to me. And then today, as I'm talking to you, that's the Milos language. I can speak that Milos language.
Wow. Can we put our hands together for Jesus once again? Yes. What word of advice can you give to people out there who are not yet partners? They don't even know what Partnership of Mercy Television is all about. What can you tell them?
First of all, there's one thing that Daddy said. It always encouraged me. I love that. He said that prosperity is not a matter of age. That prosperity does not respect age. Whether we are young or we are old, prosperity does not respect it. It's only for you to obey the principle. My advice to the whole, for my brothers, no, to them, because I'm no longer in that category. My advice to them that are there wandering, especially those in abroad, many of us are suffering. None of them do not have even to sleep, to raise money to eat for this problem. I will advise them, let them come back to Mercy Land. Mercy Land is the place that they speak millions language. Mercy Land is a place that whenever we came, people will no longer believe in you. Because as I'm talking to you, it is only that my brother that brought me Mercy Land that believed me. Many people there, they are suspecting me. It is only that my brother who brought me to Mercy Land, he know that I went to the school of millions, and I will advise them, come to Mercy Land.
Nous remercions le Seigneur pour la vie de ce jeune homme que nous voyons à l'écran, chers visiteurs. Alors il est ici aujourd'hui pour dire merci au Dieu de prophète Jérémie. Alors il a dit par le passé en tant qu'homme d'affaires, il n'émergeait pas dans ses affaires. Alors il était dans la vente des vêtements, des chaussures, mais rien ne marchait pour lui. Alors dans la petite boutique qu'il gérait, cher docteur, il disait même la clientèle n'avait pas. Alors Dieu a su faire, il était découragé. Et il a rencontré un de ses amis qui était partenaire de Merci TV, qui l'a conseillé de faire de même, d'être partenaire, parce qu'il voyait vraiment son ami émerger. Alors il voyait comment son ami était dans le règne 10 millions. Alors c'était un millionnaire, Dieu a ce fait, il désirait également être comme lui. Et lui a demandé quel était son secret. Son ami lui a révélé que son secret était le partenariat de Merci TV. Alors il a pris cette décision d'être partenaire de Merci TV. Il est venu, il a reçu le toucher de l'homme de Dieu. Et c'est alors que sa vie fut transformée. Alors depuis ce temps, cher pasteur, il a dit que le Seigneur a élargi son champ d'affaires au point où il a béni financièrement et énormément. Aujourd'hui, il est propriétaire d'une grande boutique, ce qui est vraiment incroyable vis-à-vis de son entourage. Mais certains même le qualifient d'être un occultiste. Mais il a dit que son secret, c'est le Dieu de prophète Jérémie, parce que le Dieu de prophète Jérémie l'a énormément béni aujourd'hui, au-delà de l'imagination, et conseille à tous de faire de même, d'être partenaire de Merci TV. Applaudissons pour le Seigneur. So we thank God Almighty for what He has done into your life, and let this wonderful testimony be permanent in Jesus' mighty name.
Amen. Thank you, Jesus.
Solution and power.
My name is Prophet John Evidence Eboebe from Edo State, Urumi.
Urumi.
The woman beside me is my beautiful wife.
Okay.
Prophet John Evidence Eboebe. My sister in the ministry, Prophet Mebe. And brother Henry is the chief usher.
Okay.
God bless you.
Jam your hands together for Jesus.
What really brought me to Mercy City was about my ministry. 2016. I was facing a lot of challenges in ministry. We pray for people. Things are happening, but they cannot come back to testify. He was so hard for us. But Papa appeared to me in a dream. Say, my son, come to Mercy City. I said, I told my wife, somebody appeared to me. We say, Jeremiah, we told his television. That's how we came that year. See, that day, Papa touched me. He tossed around.
Jam your hands together for Jesus.
Not only that, in September partnership, I became opportune to be here. And I partnered with the grace of people, gentlemen, to feed number one, the Black Elijah. I was here direct. I partnered with this commission. I went to the mountain. I do according to what they wanted me to do. Papa said, oh, you will come back to testify. After I went back to my station, 30 days. Someone that forgotten me for 31 years called me. I said, what is this call? People begin to call. Prophet John. I said, you remember me? He said, I don't remember you just 3 days ago.
For how many years?
31 years.
Remembered you.
Remember me. Other one called me and said, Prophet John, do you know that you are due to that car? I said, car. I said, I'm not so now. He said, what name are you doing? I don't tell you my name. After 3 days, I saw a car in my front yard. It's a car key. He said, this car is for you. I said, I must come back. Yeah, direct and testify.
And you are just looking like that. Jam your hands together for Jesus. What is your advice of viewers all over the world?
My advice to viewers all over the world, especially the men of God, believe your prophet, you shall prosper. Who are you? Who is your future father? Who are they? You just believe. Not only believe in him, partner with Mercy Television. One. Be in the mountain. Pray according to something that told you. You shall be blessed in Jesus' name.
Put your hands together for Jesus.
Gloire à l'Éternel. Ce frère que nous voyons à l'écran est un homme de Dieu qui était dans les difficultés et que rien ne marchait dans son église. Il priait pour les gens, il faisait tout pour les gens, il jeûnait pour les gens. Au lieu de revenir témoigner dans son église, ces gens allaient témoigner dans d'autres églises. Et ils sont bien bénis avant de quitter son église. Mais ils ne reviennent pas pour dire merci à celui qui a prié pour eux. Et c'est pourquoi, une nuit, il a rêvé et le prophète avait apparu. On l'a demandé de venir à Mercy City. Et il avait obéi à la voix. venu ici, il a vu que vraiment le prophète l'avait touché. Seulement le toucher du prophète. Et tout a changé dans sa vie. Et non seulement ça, il est venu dans la montagne que nous sommes maintenant. Et il a prié à Dieu Tout-Puissant. Et Dieu avait vraiment exaucé ses prières. À son retour à la maison, celui qu'il a oublié pendant 31 ans, s'est rappelé de lui. Et il a appelé au téléphone. Non seulement ça, à ceux qu'il avait prié avant, et tous ont commencé à venir. Papa, qu'est-ce que tu veux de nous? Vraiment, j'ai déjà réussi. Tu as prié pour moi et j'ai eu vraiment la réussite. Et les gens l'ont béni, même avec les voitures que nous voyons à l'écran. Et c'est pourquoi il est venu ici aujourd'hui pour dire merci au Dieu du prophète Jérémie, le Dieu de Womomowan, le Dieu qui ne change jamais, le Dieu qui ne fait que bénir. Applaudissons pour le Seigneur.
Yes. Our brother, we thank God for your life and we rejoice and also celebrate with you. We pray that let your testimony be permanent in Jesus' name.
Amen.
Mercy Land,
Arena of Solution and Power.
My name is Honest Joel, and the person standing beside me is my sister. My testimony goes like this. I'm a partner with this ministry since last year. And then this year, partners meeting in Abuja, I met a papa and I explained things to him about the challenges I'm having in the office. And then after Papa prayed for me, after I prayed for me, he said nobody will kill me. And then after that, I left him. So on Monday, I was sitting in the house from nowhere, a strange blaze from my room, fire inside. And then I went back, I saw the blade. I teared the mattress, 20 inches mattress. I have to bring the blade, and the blade is still alive. Fresh blade.
And the bullet did not touch you.
It did not touch me. It's just the prayer of the prophet, because the bullet comes straight to the place I'm lying down at the bed.
Yes. Okay. Let us hear from your sister.
My Mercy Land.
Arena of Solution and Power.
My name is Jane Katimi. Actually, I thank God for saving the life of my brother. Actually, I was in the market when that incident happened. It was as a result of the fight that happened between the army and the Shiites in Abuja. So that warranted to a resulted fight, and there were lots of bloodshed. Then in that process, I was actually in the market. So I was even scared where I was. People were just running. By the time you try to make a move, as you step in your feet, people are actually running back. Everywhere was I was just confused. I was scared of the flying bullets and everything that was actually happening in the premises I found myself. Unknowing to me that even back at home, what I was even scared of had penetrated into the house. So it was around past 6 when I actually went home and discovered that the bullet penetrated into the house. If not for the prayer of this ministry and the prayer of Prophet Jeremiah that has been guarding us. So I want to thank God for the man of God and for the God.
Put your hands together for Jesus. Yes, with all this experience, our brother, what is your advice to viewers all over the world?
My advice to viewers all over the world, you need to have a father. And when you have a father that speaks over your life, you are covered. And if you are not a partner, you have to be a partner to this ministry. It's real. It's happening real. Because the blood that fired into my house is still alive up to now. It's God's mercy that gave me. So I advise everybody must have a father and believe in that father. Every word that is spoken must surely come to pass.
Jam your hands together for Jesus.
Cet homme est ici aujourd'hui pour dire merci au Seigneur pour vraiment cette victoire dans sa vie. Alors, cher tout à l'heure, il a dit qu'il serait mort aujourd'hui, mais le Dieu du prophète Jérémie a manifesté vraiment sa miséricorde dans sa vie. Et tel qu'il a dit, cher tout à l'heure, il a dit qu'il fut l'un des partisans de la réunion des partenaires à Abuja, où il a rencontré l'homme de Dieu, il a étalé sa requête à l'homme de Dieu. Bien du fait qu'il faisait face à tant de défis, de challenges dans son lieu de service, il venait juste de perdre son patron. Et alors il a dit que vraiment, il savait que c'était une attaque maléfique et l'ennemi désirait vraiment s'en prendre à sa vie. Alors il a dit que Après avoir étalé cette requête à l'homme de Dieu a prié pour lui et l'homme de Dieu l'a rassuré que la mort ne devrait pas être sa portion et que ce qu'il en voulait devait être victime vraiment d'une confusion et cette parole s'est avérée de vraie. Alors, cher docteur, il a reçu cette parole, cette prière de l'homme de Dieu par la foi tout en sachant que les anges du Seigneur devaient le protéger, le garder et tel que sa sœur a révélé. Alors, il y avait certains incidents qui se passaient juste dans leur entourage, des hommes en tenue, alors confrontés certains malfaiteurs de la société et c'est alors qu'une balle perdue lui a juste traversé par le toit et est juste venue transpercer son canapé juste chez lui à la maison. Là, il se reposait et si ce n'était pas vraiment une intervention divine, il serait mort aujourd'hui. Cette balle l'aurait transpercé le corps, mais le Seigneur, Dieu le prophète Jérémie, a manifesté sa miséricorde. Il s'en est sorti sans et sauf, sans aucune blessure ni égratignure. Et nous avons vu cette balle à l'écran comme étant une preuve que le Dieu le prophète Jérémie a remporté victoire dans sa vie. Il est là aujourd'hui pour conseiller toute personne d'être partenaire de Merci TV et d'avoir un père spirituel. Apportons pour le Seigneur.
Amen. Our brother and sister will rejoice with you. I will pray that let your testimony be permanent in Jesus' name.
Amen. Amen. Thank you, Jesus.
Arena of Solution and Power.
Arena of Solution and Power.
My name is Abikitik Mungo Guillaume. I'm from Cameroon. I came here last partner meeting. The man of God prayed for me. And when I went back, I was healed from, I was diagnosed from lumbar arthritis and disc arthritis for about 18 years. So I'm a truck driver. So because of that problem, I cannot drive. Tell us, I have L4 and L5. So that is the technical language of the problem. My teeth separated. You say my teeth separate.
And how were you feeling it? Where, in what part
it affected
of it?
My two legs. What?
Okay. The that things you could not do.
Wait. I cannot bend like this.
You cannot?
Yes. Now, after the man of God prayed for me.
You cannot bend down. Bend down. Let's see again. Can you jog with your legs now? Lumbar arthritis has disappeared. Answer our daddy. With this experience, what is your advice to viewers all over the world?
For viewers all over the world, I want to advise them that they should come and partner with the man of God because God is here.
Cet homme se réjouit aujourd'hui, cher, à toute la terre de son miracle. Alors lui qui vient du Cameroun, il fut diagnostiqué d'un problème lombaire. Alors ceci avait affecté les disques de sa colonne vertébrale particulièrement. Alors, dès qu'il a relaté, cher docteur, il ne pouvait plus vaquer à ses occupations quotidiennes. Et dès qu'il a relaté, il avait du mal à pouvoir se courber, à pouvoir se déplacer au quotidien. Mais gloire s'est rendue à Dieu lorsque l'homme de Dieu a prié pour lui l'une de nos réunions des partenaires. Ce fut vraiment un terme à son problème. Et c'est alors que, cher docteur, il a commencé à s'exercer librement, lui qui faisait usage d'un corset lombaire par le passé. Aujourd'hui, il n'a plus besoin de cela. Le Seigneur l'a complètement restauré. Il peut faire aisément ce qu'il ne peut pas faire avant pour la gloire de notre Seigneur Jésus-Christ. Apportons pour le Seigneur.
Amen. Our daddy will rejoice with you and we also celebrate with you. We pray that let your testimony be permanent in Jesus' name.
Amen.
I bring our solution and power.
Merci la.
I bring our solution and power.
My name is Deacon Honorable Sutoyin Temple. I'm from River State. Duma by my side is my God-given wife. And the children by our side, all of them are my children. I came to know Mercy Land in the year 2017. As a poor man, a beggar, if I don't beg, I don't eat. I can't provide for the family. Everything turned upside down. I met a friend, he introduced me. He came to Mercy Land and brought me here. We met a man of God. He touched me. I returned back to Okreka. So in the dream, he visited me and said, "Son, join the partner and visit the mountain." So I noticed that I need to join the partnership. And even at that, I didn't have the money to join the junior partner. I struggled and I looked for money. I registered for the junior partnership in 2016. So after then, I started seeing light. Favor started coming gradually. Things that were, that turned upside down started turning to my favor. Power! And in that small beginning, I said, if I can partner with this commission as a junior partner and things are happening like this, then I will jump to become a senior partner. So as a junior partner, I fished from the ocean with a little call. But immediately I become a senior partner, I use a big bucket to fish from this ocean.
Are you clapping for Jesus?
So as I fish with a big bucket from this ocean, the man of God visited me with his assistant, Anderson. They came to my house and brought a sack back of dollars and said, "Son, from today, you will sleep with money, you will wake up with money, money will become your slave."
Can we appreciate the Lord once again?
Yes, really, from that September last year partnership, after 6 months, my life has never been the same. My life has never been the same, because from September, November to April this year, money has been my servant.
Maybe you don't believe that money will be your slave.
So after, within that 6 months from September to April, this March this month, like my wife testified in her testimony, I said, before I start doing anything for myself, let me start a ministry. I went to the market. I know how much I spent. I spent millions to buy her equipment for her for her ministry. Outside that one, now as a partner from May 1st, just 6 months, I asked the Spirit of God, this money that has just come, where do I go to? What do I do with it? He said, going to real estate. And as I'm talking to us, everybody, listeners, viewers, and everybody sitting down here, within 6 months, if you look at the testimony by the board, you see that I started with just 10 self-contained. I finished that one. I entered the next one. 10 self-contained and another one-bedroom flat. For rent, I have finished that one.
Power!
Entered into another 24 self-contained, 10 one-bedroom flat, and 2 one-bedroom.
Are you excited
power!
About this testimony, people of God?
So within these 6 months, I have just finished with Mercy Home. The first one, I call it Mercy Home. The second one is Mercy House. The third one is Mercy Place. Now, before I know, I got Mercy Land Estate. That is the other land by the side, four plots, and that is 1 acre. Before I know, I've gotten another one, 1 acre and 4 plots, which I have called Mercy City Estate.
People of God, drop up on your feet once again and shout hallelujah.
I noticed that before I finish the 2 estates, I should come and testify to tell our Father, thank you, but he has just started with me. Now, this time around, I came with drum to fetch. So as I came and I have a seed in my hand, only God and my Papa knows. So the seed is in my hand, which I have come to tell him, thank you. So if you notice yesterday, Papa called me to seal the blessing. He said he's seen a bigger one coming. And that bigger one is the Mercy Land Estate and the Mercy City Estate. So very soon, as I'm going back, I am going to start those ones. And on that bigger one, I've just been instead. That one, I will not say it. But I'm coming back in the next 6 months to say that.
Yes. Before we can hear a word of advice from you, sir, let's hear from your wife. Ma, you are very much welcome. And what can you say about what this God of Prophet Jeremiah is doing and is doing it continually in your family today.
Maryland,
arena of solution and power.
Testimony began and testimony awaits. Other ones are yet to come. Just the usual way, I keep saying it. If you're partnering, partner well. And then some people will come and partner, go home and stay for 3-4 months before they come. No, come and renew grace. The more you renew the grace, as you go, you see new one. You have not finished thanking him for this one. Another one is happening. I keep telling people that the God of Jeremiah that I've come to see here, the woman God, the number one man that came into my life and changed my family, he's just beginning with me already. More testimonies are yet to come. But what I'm saying is, partnership should not be neglected. Are you a woman, man, or group of family? Partnership has gotten me good things in my life. And we are here to glorify his name. To tell this God of Jeremiah, Omotofefe, thank you for what he has done. It is an ocean. I came with Barrel as my husband, and I will draw today. Thank you.
Can we put our hands together for Jesus once again?
I don't have much to say again, but it's just to tell the God of Jeremiah Omoto, thank you, by singing just 1 minute to him.
Okay.
That same great, this same great story.
Go ahead, just.
You covered us in the midst of it all. You loved us. You gave us another chance. You saw our needs when others saw our faults. You forgave
us.
So in my life,
be glorified.
So you get the glory.
You get the glory.
Jesus, you get the praise.
You take all of the honor.
Thank you, Jesus, you get the glory. Father, you get the praise.
You take the honor. Thank you.
God bless you. People of God, put your hands together for Jesus. Can you raise your hands and appreciate this God once again? Sir, we'd like to hear a word of advice from you, because there are thousands of people out there who are not yet partners of Mercy Television.
I started as a junior partner, and I told you I came with a cup. Immediately I shifted to senior partner. I started fetching with bucket. So if you want to fetch with bucket as a junior partner, please shift immediately and become a senior partner. And your life will never be the same. Outside that one, viewers all over the world, if you don't have a father, look for a father. And if you don't have a father, come to Mercy Land. And when you identify with this commission, the father of this land is real. The land of mercy is real. I have tested it. I am a testimony. And I'm an example of testimony. Come and partner with this God. Let this hand touch you. And when this hand touch you, you will fly. And when you fly, you are equal, will never see your footsteps. In Jesus' name.
Can we put our hands together for Jesus once again? Cet homme est ici aujourd'hui, cher radiostateur, avec sa famille, pour dire merci au Dieu de prophète Jérémie. Alors, il a dit que par le passé, rien de positif ne se manifestait dans sa vie. Alors, en tant qu'homme d'affaires également et un honorable, alors il est un honorable dans son état, dans sa communauté particulièrement. Alors, tel qu'il a relaté, cher radiostateur, jusqu'au moment où il a pris la décision d'être partenaire de Mercy TV, le Seigneur vraiment a totalement transformé sa vie. Alors, dû à certains problèmes financiers, il a dit qu'il a commencé comme étant un partenaire junior. Alors, il a dit, c'est alors que le Dieu de prophète Jérémie s'est révélé vraiment très puissamment dans sa vie. Alors, il a dit qu'il a commencé à expérimenter tant de faveurs dans sa vie, domaine financier, même dans sa famille. Et quelques temps après, cher Dateur, il a dit qu'il a pris ses décisions d'être partenaire senior. Et en étant partenaire senior, le Seigneur a abondé ses bénédictions dans sa vie, au point où il a été béni énormément financièrement. Alors, il a dit qu'il a pu se construire certaines maisons à louer, certains appartements à louer, de plus de 20 chambres et des différentes sections de maisons. Et il a pratiquement trois sections de maison qu'il a eu à construire dans de différents endroits, cher Tutateur. Alors, il a dit qu'aujourd'hui, même avec ses parterres de terrain qu'il a eu à pouvoir se procurer, cher Tutateur, le Seigneur n'a cessé de le bénir et il a même encore d'autres projets en vue. Il a dit que depuis qu'il a pris cette décision d'être partenaire senior, aujourd'hui, il ne manque de rien. Le Seigneur est toujours là, qui répond toujours par l'affirmative au désir de son cœur, et c'est la raison pour laquelle il est là aujourd'hui pour dire merci au Dieu de prophète Jérémie, lui qui a chanté avec toute sa famille pour remercier le Seigneur. Alors, il conseille à tous d'être partenaires de Mercy TV. Applaudissons pour le Seigneur. We thank God Almighty for what He has done, sir, and let your wonderful testimony be permanent in Jesus' mighty name.
Thank you, Jesus.
Solution and power.
Mercy Land.
Arena of solution and power.
My name is Olu Happiness. I come from Ebonyi State and reside in Kaduna. The next person beside me is my son. His name is Wisdom. My testimony goes like this. I came here April this year, during the time of Angelica visitation. So, my son here, the problem that I'll be facing for over 6 years, which is I'll be trying all I can do to stop him, for the spirit of stealing, lying, destruction, anything that he lay hand in my house that he must spoil, it, which To the extent in the school, everybody know me as a customer. All the teachers in the school know me. Any class that the wisdom passed to, I must go and explain myself to the auntie. That is see the problem that I'll be facing through.
So you mean your son had a spirit of stealing? So he was stealing for about 6 good years.
Over 6 years.
Can you tell us the things that he was doing at home or maybe in school?
If I keep money in my drawer, in my bag, anywhere that he find money, he will go there and steal it and use it to go and cheer for his classmates in the school. So that problem, it make my husband try to drive me out of the house. He reached one day, my husband called me, "Mommy, are you sure that am I a father of this boy?" Hey, I become crying. My body wet. Then I say, "Yes, you are the father. It's only that Satan wants to use it to destroy my home." In reach one day, he called me again. "Mommy," I say, "sir, let us humiliate this boy so that we rest."